Good evening, everyone. We are on our way to do amazing arms workout. And I want to share with you something today. Something important what happened to me. I just realized something today. And it's, I think it's really important. I mean, it's really important for me at least. But I also want to share it with you so you can have a point of view on it. And you can also tell me what you actually think about that concept. You know what? Like, I think yesterday I was going to the gym around before 10 o'clock because my SD card came so late. And I went to the gym around 10 o'clock. I think 9 o'clock, sorry. Maybe 9 o'clock. But regardless what time I went, I get back probably before 12 o'clock, before midnight, I get back home. And obviously, I still have to wake up at 4 o'clock because I'm going to work. But that's not important. Where I'm heading with that is my wife, today on the morning, she asked me like, Pete, why are you doing that? Like, man, you could just take a day off yesterday. You did not have to do it. Like, come on, one day you could take a day off. Like, and actually I realized something, regardless what I answer, because probably was waiting, and I said, it doesn't matter what I said, I just realized something. You know when you feel purposeless? When you feel like, you got nothing to chase, when you feel like there's nothing interesting in my life. And that's how I felt for a long time, man. Obviously, I got my family, I got the work, I have to work, pay bills, take care of my family. I got a kind of a, maybe I should call it a purpose, but no, you got responsibilities. But it's completely different with purpose in life. Purpose. What I mean by that is, for a long time, I did not feel this. It's really hard to explain what I feel now. For a long time, I didn't feel this purpose to like wake up, do something, you know, smash it. I still was going to the gym. I still was going to work, trying to make my family happy, you know, like, but I didn't feel like I actually wanna wake up every single day and keep pushing. I know I have to. And I did, but I didn't feel like I want to really. But for a couple, I would say weeks, maybe couple months, I got this purpose back. Like, I wanna wake up, go to work, provide for my family, but after that, I want to go to the gym and prove myself that I can do it. I actually can do it and I will do it, even if I don't feel like doing it. I got this thing in my head, I would say, when I really want to wake up again at 4 a.m. Even though I could wake up 5:30 just to pack up myself, brush my teeth, and go to work. I'm happy to wake up at 4 and edit this video from yesterday. Think about this new project. Check my YouTube channel. Think what I'm gonna do today. Check my weight. check the video if I was doing the good workout, if I'm looking all right. I don't know, but it's all just start. It's just started to building up this nice culture in my life again. The gym, making videos, edit the videos. I'm so hyped again. Like, truly, I feel like I'm doing something, if that makes sense. Like, I truly got the purpose to wake up and do something apart just working out and, you know, spending time with family. And of course, some people might say, oh, family is more important than, you know, gym. Oh, it is, for sure. It is for me as well. Like, for me, family is extremely important. But if you cannot make yourself happy, how are you gonna make someone else happy? I don't know, maybe you can do it. I definitely cannot. I just cannot do it. Like, if I'm unhappy, if I'm miserable, if I don't wanna wake up and go do my shit, how am I gonna make my wife happy? So I just try. I think what I'm trying to say, obviously, I just goes around with all these sentences and stuff like that. But what I'm trying to say actually is, I found the passion again with this what I'm doing. Passion, yeah. Passion is a good word, I think. I found the passion. I found the good feeling of doing something, actually. And yeah, and just want to share that with you, actually. And I hope you also got something like that. Because I've been, for the long, long time, man, I've been in the place where I didn't feel like I got something to chase. I got something I'm passionate about. Yes, I did work out. I was doing my shit. I was doing bits and bobs. But I didn't feel like I'm doing something with a passion. And now, I have to say I do. And it's not only working out. It's working out. It's trying to push these calories in. It's making these videos at the gym. It's having a chat with the guys at the gym. It's editing these videos on the next day. Checking my form. Oh, man. I really feel like I found the passion again. I hope it's gonna stay with me for a long time. So that was more of a spiritual phase of a car talk. Now let's get to the physical phase, which is arm workout. And I've got a couple ideas for today, for today's arms workout. I think today will be the last arms workout where we're gonna stick with a triceps first. We're gonna do tricep and then we're gonna move to the bicep. And I think that's a good idea. Maybe probably the last workout we're gonna do this way. And the next workout, next video on the arms workout, we're gonna do bicep and tricep. We're gonna start with the bicep on the next one. So I've got this you know how I like to work out. I'm just sticking with the basics because that's important. But as you also know, I like to trick myself and sometimes change bits and bobs. So today we're gonna change bits and bobs, and I know one exercise for the bicep for sure I wanna do. It's gonna be a bit different than normally. Oh man, what's happening? The gym is full. The traffic on the way. Slishy traffic on the way. Shit. What is going on? I think we might struggle to find a space. So many cars. What's going on, man? Anyway, why are we waiting? Actually, I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna show you what we're gonna do. We're gonna go kind of go with the flow. But I got a couple ideas, let's say. So I'm gonna see you in next 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
So first working set. It's extremely loud today. There's so many people. Just packed, actually. We have to manage someone. Almost full stack. I'm gonna go heavy on this one. And to be honest, I think we're gonna do skull crushers today. I might be good. I haven't done skull crusher for long. So for now, focus on the pushdowns. Two sets will be down here. We had to adapt a bit. There's so many people now. So we're gonna do what we can. We got first set of skull crushers. Let's go. Nothing crazy, nothing heavy really. Thank you. gonna do one more set. I go next. No worries. Yeah, let's go. This is the last exercise we need. So now, jump on bicep. Yep. Let's go simple. Tricep, I would say very decent. I got satisfaction how we've done tricep today, so let's go bicep now. It's not even heavy, just so painful. It's a lot of blood in my arms now. That's why it's so painful. My arms are so full. Which I can feel, I can see actually. My arms are so full. Here we're gonna go with another set with 30. I believe it is, because we don't have 35, so we're gonna do 30, and then the third working set we're gonna go with 40 kg. Yeah. that exercise I was talking about. I really want to try this out today. We'll see how it's going to go. Pretty decent. Two plates up. So I'm trying to maybe not invent something, kind of reinvent. This whole event is kind of busy. There's not even space to put the camera on. I'll try to do my bicycle in here. Yeah, I like it. Yeah, that was good. That was good. Oh yes. Now listen, I achieved what I tried to achieve. Let's say I tried to hit this upper bicep, upper part of the bicep, and at least it was completely empty before this set. And post the set, just getting the blood in. So it's good, it's good. I like it. Really love it. I really love this exercise. It's a pretty decent spot in here. It's not bad, not bad. Ooh. Last exercise we're gonna do, we try to catch the double cables, gate with the cables, and we're gonna do like cables to hold the tension all the way up and down on the bicep. And this is one set here, and then Ramu. Hopefully we'll be less people, so I might get some bench and the king's spot. We had to adapt today because so many people, so just kind of doing whatever we can. That's gonna be the last exercise anyway. That will be a good exercise to finish off with. Let's go, last set. Maybe two. So I finally get a good spot. That's definitely the last set.
We're going home.
Good workout.
Alright, so
today's workout
was a bit tricky
because the gym was literally full. was not much space to even work now. Not even speaking about putting the camera anywhere. Obviously, that's no one's fault. But we had to adapt, as I said, 10 times already. I know why I'm so trying to explain myself so bad.
Yeah.
So first thing, we came here without the plan really. So we go with the flow. I really feel my tricep. I really feel my bicep. So I think in a workout term, we've done pretty well. Now, in a recording way, record wise, we've done okay, let's say okay. So instead of going and do a car talk, we're gonna do cardio talk. So I was like, I've done arms. It's not as late yet. And I'm about to smash Ben and Jerry's tonight. So I decided that would be good if we burn some calories. I'm not sure if we're gonna do 20 minutes or half an hour. But at least we do something. And I think, by the way, the exercise I tried for the bicep, you know where you got the lat pull downs on a bar. You can do bicep over there. But to be honest, I did not feel it well. Like, I've done it, not bad. I pushed some blood in the bicep. I didn't feel like it was extremely good. So I just decided to just move on. But look, after all, it was a good workout. I definitely feel my arms pump like it hurt. So it's not bad. Tomorrow is a back day. Before we're gonna get muscle soreness. We're gonna quickly do back. And to be honest, I got a big aspiration for a back workout tomorrow. I really wanna smash it. I wanna kind of follow the last back workout because I was so satisfied with the last exercises we've done for the back. My back was really good. It was smashed. The soreness was incredible. And I wanna do actually the same. So if something works, why should we change it? After all. So I hope you had a great lift. You had a great day. And I will see you tomorrow on a back day. Can't wait. Can't actually wait to smash it. Alright guys, take care and stay safe.